Hello there guys, and welcome back to Minecraft Survival. Today we're going to be gathering diamond tools and armor. So, first thing we're going to do is go to some coordinates that I found. Was first getting down here. And we have a long ways to go. So first we're going to -226, 13, 209. Ah, I see some iron here, may as well just mine this up. Just because. It's here. Okay, I think, yeah, I'm gonna have to go back up and may as well do that now. I should have enough wood and everything that I can make an on the go crafting table. Okay, so now we're going to craft in another stone pick. So I need to climb up one layer.
Thank you.
There's the diamonds. So to expose the vein, yep, there's all the diamonds. So I have to go back and craft an iron pickaxe so I can actually mine said diamonds. -247, 10, 212. Swap this out for one of my stone picks because I don't want to waste it. see what I can do with this. I'm out. But I probably will need to find more to finish the complete set. So, okay, first thing I'm gonna do is go back up, make a chest, and empty out my inventory. So, my chest up here. So I'm just gonna empty out my inventory. Only keep the critical components. And that's then. I'm gonna go. Well, I can probably do it here as well. Also, need to eat this bread because I'm hungry. Yum. So then. Diamond shuffle. And then pick. Diamond axe. And helmet. So as that's done, now I don't know of any other place where I can find diamonds. You look behind some of those ore veins that I exposed before. So if there are any diamonds hiding behind or underneath the gold. At least I have a lot of redstone now, but no diamonds. And pickaxe for too much actual mining. For like spot mining. I think where diamonds were spawned. Okay, I'm gonna pause here. I'm going to go look for diamonds. Okay, now that I have everything I need, now I'm going to make the rest of the stuff. I'm also gonna make myself a shield because may as well. Except I don't remember how to make a shield. I think it's should be in here. So it needs planks and a single iron, so I'm gonna turn on the debug. I'm going to go up and make a shield, and that'll be the end of the video. first thing I'm gonna do so you can actually see what I'm doing is I'm going to I'm just gonna go out there and break the fog. Okay, I just need to tempt the creeper into blowing himself up. Okay, so they're fighting each other. Done. How do I use? Oh, right, I don't have it yet. Delay. You skeletons are seriously starting to get on my nerves. Okay, I need to eat something. Because I have nothing to eat. I'm gonna go down. Down, 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 going down. Okay. Okay, let's make a piece of bread. I'm gonna get some health back. May as well put the rest of my coal in there. So now I'm gonna do that. Hopefully that hydrates those crops enough. Are you kidding me? Are you seriously? Oh my god. There's literally a skeleton right freaking there. As soon as I open that door, he's just gonna bombard me. Crap. Well, welcome to my life. Okay. Why is it? Okay. For some reason, it's not kicking in the wheat. Whatever. Why do you have to be here? We're not exactly low on health, but I'm also not regenerating health. Unfortunately, I have to wait for that to go through. And he's right where he won't burn. Shit. And he's also right where I can't reach him. And I don't think I have. Okay, I do have an arrow. I don't have any string though, so you can't make a bow and shoot with his own weapon. I can't reach him. So basically, I am screwed. Basically, it's just a waiting game. Because basically, the only thing I needed to do was go up there, get some wood, come back down. But apparently, I got a really bad biome because before I even found any wood, I got like 5 skeletons and a creeper dish. But, hi! So yeah, I'm just gonna stay down here. In fact, I'm probably gonna build out a little area to be able to put trees in. A single tree. That I don't. Although I'd rather wait for it to, drop leaves and everything, and hopefully that's enough space for a tree to grow. That didn't have any weed in it. I don't know why these aren't working. Whatever. Actually, since I have what I want to have, which was the main goal of this episode, was to have diamond tools and armor. Or finish getting the same set, really. I think I'm gonna end it off here, so. Anyways, guys, that's it for this video. Like and subscribe for more great content. And goodbye.